Hello guys, this is the best solution I have found on how you can film yourself underwater with your phone without worrying about moist or salty water getting into your phone and destroying it. Of course, there are many waterproof phones you can buy nowadays, but I know myself and I will for sure drop that phone, and after 6 months of use and a couple of drops on the floor, how sure are you that your phone is still waterproof? There are several waterproof bags on the market as well, but this phone case has some extra features, making your phone extra safe. As a disclaimer, I'm not paid to say this, neither do I have any deal with the producer to make this video. This is just a great product I recommend and use in addition to my other underwater cameras. So this is how it works. You put your phone in the case, then you close it, and you use a vacuum pump that comes with it to suck out the air inside the case. This makes it 100% waterproof. The case also has an indicator showing when you have pumped enough, with a red light turning blue. This light will also show if the pressure in the case changes, so you know if it is leaking and you should get out of the water. The case is waterproof to 40 meters, fits most phones, and comes with an app. I personally prefer not using the app, as the app records video in a different format than the phone usually does. It is very easy to use, the back of the case is clear and you can see everything you film like normal. And you can use a selfie camera if you want. Though I recommend using the main camera, as the camera is better in low light. And underwater, even if it's very clear water, you will lose a lot of light and you don't want your footage to be grainy. The price of this product is $120 and available from their website, linked in the description below. $120 is not cheap, but it's much cheaper than a new phone or a GoPro camera. Thank you for watching, hope you liked this video, and please subscribe for more videos like this. Have a nice day.